Hi, welcome to Let's Play Math, where we play some games, learn some math, and have some fun. This is part 7 in our series on fractions. It's called Reducing Fractions, Making It Simple. Last time, you learned that you can take any fraction, multiply the numerator and the denominator by the same number, and get an equal fraction. For instance, 1 times 8 is 8, and 2 times 8 is 16. So 1 half equals 8 sixteenths. Well, you can also divide the top and the bottom by the same number, and you'll also get an equal fraction. For instance, 8 divided by 4 equals 2, and 16 divided by 4 equals 4. So 1 half is equal to 8 sixteenths, and it's also equal to 2 fourths. These are all equal. But 1 half is easier to understand than 8 sixteenths, isn't it? When you find the simplest way to write a fraction, we say you've reduced the fraction. For instance, let's reduce 4/8. Well, 8 is divisible by 4, so let's try that. 4 divided by 4 is 1, and 8 divided by 4 is 2. 4/8 equals 1/2. How about 4/10? Well, 4 divided by 4 is 1, but 10 divided by 4 is 2/2. That's not going to work. But 4 and 10 are both even, so let's try dividing by 2 instead. 4 divided by 2 is 2, and 10 divided by 2 is 5. 4/10 equals 2/5. 2 and 5 are both prime numbers, so we can't divide them by anything else. 4/10 reduces to 2/5. Reducing fractions may take some practice. But that's why you have games like Reduce Fractions Shoot at shepherdsoftware.com. Start with level 1. You can practice in relaxed mode or try a timed challenge. Just watch the cursor for a fraction. For instance, 5/10. Let's try dividing by the numerator. 5 divided by 5 is 1, and 10 divided by 5 is 2. That's 1/2. So I click on 1/2 and score. There are 3 levels to try, and the more you practice, the easier it'll get. Now, just type Shep into your favorite search engine to find shepherdsoftware.com. Click on Math Games, then on Fractions, and then on Reduce Fractions Shoot, and try it for yourself. We'll see you again next time for another episode of Let's Play Math.